Philadelphia airports, meantime, they're getting millions of dollars in new federal funding. The money is coming from the U.S. Department of Transportation. Philadelphia International will receive about $23.7 million. Northeast Philadelphia Airport will get about $2.8 million. Now, the money will be used to improve taxiways and reduce emissions.